Did you know in the Shawshank Redemption that, spoiler alert, so turn off in 3, 2, 1. At the end of the movie, when Andy's going through the sewerage system, he refused to do it because the water was lethal, and apparently a chemist actually came in and officially said that the water was toxic. I'd actually like to know, though, the end of that story. What did they do?